early Roger Bennett. I think you can see his strawberry Arkansas roots on this one. It goes like this. I don't usually sing songs with ain't in it. I'm from the north, but oh well. I've been reading in the Bible about the ending of the age. There's one thing that's certain, it gets closer every day. I am not concerned about the way it's gonna end, 'cause I've read the back of the book and we win. I've read the back of the book and we win. No more living in darkness, we'll be living home with you. There's no need to worry about it if you're born again. I've read the back of the book and we win. Just a nice old song, what can I say? Well, this is what I sang here not too long ago in the church, and he liked writing songs about the Bible. It goes like this. I believe that God made the universe just the span of 6 days. I believe that Noah built a mighty boat that floated safe on the waves. And I believe that Daniel slept his cares away on the floor of the lion's den. And I believe that the word of God is sure and points our hearts toward Him. I believe, from Genesis to Revelation, yes, Lord, I believe. Song And I thought, what a great song. It's a tribute to someone that he knew. And then we had our accident months later. The memorial service for my son, and I wrote and asked permission to do this and to change some of his words. He wrote it for an older, stalwart in the faith that it helped him, but maybe I don't know what we're doing.
Of God.